The Lucy Pet Foundation makes it so easy to spay and neuter your pet. Why? Because we can come to you.
It's amazing. It's a real hospital on wheels.
I've recommended this to my friend, and now I brought her dog in too, so it's great.
Oh, two rescue kitties.
We take good care of your pets.
I'm Doc Halligan. I'm the chief vet officer for the Lucy Pet Foundation, and I've been practicing as a veterinarian for over 23 years. And 12 of those years, I was a shelter vet, and it changed my life. I saw highly adoptable cats and dogs being euthanized in our shelters because there isn't enough room. Now, I'm part of the solution. That is the Lucy Pet Foundation. Our goal is to have mobile spay-neuter clinics like the one I'm in right here, all over the country, because we want to reduce the overpopulation problem. We want to make sure that every adoptable, loving cat and dog gets a home in the United States. That's why I'm working with Joey Herrick and the Lucy Pet Foundation.
Hi, my name is Joey Herrick, and I'm the founder of the Lucy Pet Foundation, and this is Lucy, who it was named after. For the past 28 years, I've been in the pet food industry. I've spent a lot of time talking to pet professionals, and they all say the same thing. In order to stop all the euthanasia, you have to stop the intake coming into the shelters. Spay and neutering can help stop that.
I've done thousands of spay-neuter surgeries, and I'm just one of the vets that's highly trained in spay-neuter surgery so that we do the procedure safely, efficiently, and we treat your animal like they were one of our own. The process is really easy. You bring your pet in, making sure they hadn't had any food or water after midnight. You fill out the form. We take your pet and I give it a complete physical exam to make sure that it's young and healthy. We do cutting edge surgery. We use very safe anesthesia. We have an operating room with two heated tables. We have a confined place for your pet to relax and wake up from the surgery. We give pain injections prior to the surgery, and then they get pain medication to go home. And within 7 to 14 days, your dog or cat is back to themselves, and they're gonna lead a long, healthy life. We also do a follow-up phone call because we wanna make sure that your pet is okay the next day. We're here for you.
There's 80,000 dogs and cats being euthanized every week in this country. Spay and neutering can help stop that. We believe so much in this cause that my wife Linda and I put $500,000 to get the Lucy Pet Foundation up and running, which, as you can see, it is. You can help too by donating to the Lucy Pet Foundation. So please help the Lucy Pet Foundation reduce pet overpopulation by donating a quarter a day for neuter and spay. If Lucy could talk, she'd say thank you. Right, Lucy?
Donate a quarter a day to neuter and spay, because together we can save lives.